We are in an era of escalating changes. The changes that occurred in the nature has challenged us to safeguard our lives and remain safe at home. Though the pandemic COVID-19 lockdown is a threat to our lives, it has also motivated many educationists and institutions to organize various online courses or workshops for the welfare of the faculties and students. I am happy that our staff council members, especially Mrs. Della and Delicia, have decided to motivate the plus two students to choose relevant career through the online program with various subject experts, which will enlighten the parents and students to opt for the job-oriented courses. Today, we are forced to rethink about our education system and engage our young people to reflect on new paradigms of education. This is a crucial time for parents and students to choose appropriate career. COVID-19 has shifted education system from physical classroom to online classrooms. To help our student community who are in search to choose subject that they are relevant and want, we are organizing free online courses on various topics with well-experienced and eminent faculties from various universities and colleges. Wish you best of luck and thank you, dear resource persons, for accepting our invitation to enlighten the plus two students and their parents. Stay safe, stay healthy, and stay updated. Congratulations to the organizers, resource persons, and the participant. I wish you best of luck. Thank you.
Hi, this is Jessica Roshima, Assistant Professor in Vellore Institute of Technology, Chennai. I'm working in the Department of Fashion Designing and Fashion Technology, VAT Chennai. I think you all are waiting for your results. Hope you will get good mark, whatever you want. I'll pray for that. And this presentation is fully talk about the career opportunities, what are all the areas you can become after your 12th standard. Before that, I want to tell you a small introduction about myself, how I have started this career and what are all the stages I have gone through. I did my plus two maths biology. After my 12th standard, even I don't know what I want to become. I have only two options, like physics and fashion designing. Physics is little bit tough, I found that. In 12th standard itself, I found that physics is little bit different. So I have started, like, fashion designing is a good option for me. But I don't know what I want to. I have no idea what I will become after my degree. So I started my BSc fashion designing in Koilpatti G. Vengadaswamy Naidu College. BSc fashion designing. It is a 3-year program. In that course, I learned basic fashion illustration and basic stitching and everything. But I don't like illustration. But I like stitching, and I have very interested in technology, like textile area. I want to give a good eco-friendly fabrics or different fabrics I want to produce. That is what my different level of fabrics I want to produce. That is what my idea, but I don't know how I am going to implement that. But I kept it everything in my mind, and I have started. Once I have done my BSc, then I did my MSc in fashion designing. I want to become a teacher. So I have found a way how I can become a teacher. So once BSc, MSc, MPhil, PhD, these are all the step to be become a teacher, become a professor. So I did my MSc, and then MPhil is same PSG College of Arts and Science. Then currently I am doing my PhD in textile technology in Badia University, Coimbatore. So this fashion designing course, really you need a basic interest in garment area. That I want to tell you. If you have some interest in illustration, definitely you can become a fashion designer or something related in that job. And suppose if you have so many interested in dressings, like how you want to dress up for someone or yourself, then you have some idea about fashion designing. Apart from that, textile technology. It is a different area. So now I am going to discuss about the what all the areas are there in fashion designing area. So this everything we are going to discuss in this presentation. About this slide, it's like what is fashion designing? So we all know that fashion field is very very fast and it's going very fast, that we all know that, right? So we are seeing movies, we are seeing so many ads and everything, wherever you are seeing you can see different kinds of dresses. So that is what fashion designing definitely. So it is not like only illustration, it is something, a creative art. You are going to apply your designing into particular place to enhance your idea. That is what fashion designing. So it is, fashion designing will talk about the full, like from the dress and from till the accessories, everything will include in fashion designing. So it is depend upon our culture, our tradition. So that is what fashion designing, and it will attract worldwide. So you all know, right? Aishwarya Rai, she is a famous actress. You know who is her designer? He is Manish Malhotra. You all know, right? You all, if you have any idea related in fashion, definitely you could have find out that who is Manish Malhotra. So you all, if you have seen his collection, his is totally different. So like the way, so people will identify which is his design. So that is what the fashion will be. It will attract like many people, however you want, or whatever things, that is fashion. So it is a unique style, that is fashion. In everywhere, in all over the world, that particular design will talk about. So based on the recent days, we know, right, internet, how the social media, like Instagram page, if you want to do something, if you are doing something, it will automatically reach the people. So that is what social media is helping very good. And whatever the degrees you can do after your 12th standard, so so many areas are there in fashion designing. That is 3 years fashion designing program, 3 years fashion technology program, 4 years fashion designing program, and business management and manufacturing area like textile technology and accessory design. These are all the 4 major areas. Apart from that, so many courses are available in fashion designing. Apart from that, fashion designing, what are all the career in fashion designing is like, first is fashion designer. If you have a good idea in illustration, or if you can create something, if you are seeing something, if you have the capacity to create something, then you can become a fashion designer. And retail buyer. So retail buyer, these are all the areas like you can do individually, or you can work with some designer. So this is area is definitely will help for the fashion designers. Stylist, textile designer, jewelry, footwear designer, personal shopper, makeup artist, fashion magazine or fashion blogger. These are all the character, it's like your creativity. These are all the areas, like whatever creativity you are having, you can apply in this area. Like fashion designer, you have to know the basic illustration, and you have to know the all the techniques in that particular fashion designing area, and what are all the materials we can select for the particular person. Everything you have to learn in that. You have to learn the garment designing, how you are going to design your garment. That only we'll talk about in the end. Whatever fashion designing, you know how the illustration and everything you know, but end of the fashion designing you have to learn whatever the garment, how we are going to incorporate the design into garment. That is main area in fashion designing. A retail buyer, like you are going to buy a material, or you are going to learn, you are going to buy for the person, or you are going to buy for yourself as a designer, so that fashion designers can do. Stylist, suppose if you want to work as a stylist, so this stylist can different from the areas. If you want to work in cinemas, or if you want to work under someone, if you are going to work under designer, so this stylist, these are all the creative area. Textile designer is like the creating your textile, that design. So this is main objective for the fashion designing, and fashion designer can start up their own brand. They can develop their own product. Like suppose if you are seeing Instagram, you can see so many pages, like their logos, they'll sell so many materials. So these are all the one of the best example for the fashion designers. They will implement their designs, not for the major designer, the beginners they will do. Before they are starting into the career, they will do all the introduction page and everything in the fashion Instagram page. Then purse, jewelry and footwear designer, these are all the fashion designing area. Like individual can work in this area, makeup artist, fashion magazine. Suppose if you want, if you have a good writing skill, you can become a fashion magazine or writer in that area. You will have a, like Vogue or some fashion magazines you can work for. Then fashion business and retail management, like in this course, if you are doing your business area, suppose you have no interest in like illustration, stitching, so this is one of the best area. In that, what are all the career opportunities, like production merchandiser. So merchandiser is an industry area. Like merchandiser is only one person who is organizing, who is managing the total unit. So in that, after your fashion business, you can become a production merchandiser, marketing manager, retail manager, store manager, visual merchandiser, fashion merchandiser. So this is one of the major area. Then next is garment manufacturing technology. This is totally a production unit area. Suppose even I don't want to become a business area, I don't want to become a designing area, so you can select this garment manufacturing unit. So this is based on the textile technology area. So like production manager, so you have to work under some industry. There you can work as a production manager, export manager, merchandiser, quality control and technical consult, and vendor coordinator. Suppose the order is coming, you have to manage. So this is garment manufacturing technology. And lifestyle and accessory design, so this is like suppose you are working under some designer, you can become an accessory designer. Suppose you want to started your career like accessory designer, definitely you can start. Product merchandiser and manager, entrepreneur, leather goods you want to sell, or you want to do something in accessory area, you can do. Gift designer, suppose you are seeing the website like Amazon, you can found so many gift wrappers and go so many the area like gifts. So that is you can become. Then freelancer, consult and exhibit promoter. So if suppose you are doing any event management or event kind of a things, you can develop. So these are all the four major area in textile designing, that's fashion designing. So before that, I want to tell you that in this fashion designing career, you can become a designer either textile area or apparel area. Nowadays, so many after the BSc degree, many students are selecting like their own brand. That is a trend now actually. Suppose they don't want to work under some industry, or they don't want to work under designer, but once you have started your logo, you can develop many things. Like you can do like garment, or you can do like fabric sales. You will have so many ideas. You know, you will think that fashion designing like a tailoring course, but no, it is not tailoring course. Tailoring course, tailoring, it's totally different. Here you will know the techniques, you will learn the techniques, how you can develop the perfect and everything. Based on the person, you will know how you want to develop. So don't think that fashion designing is a tailoring course. Definitely it is not a tailoring course. It is a good opportunity, good career course. I found that I did even I don't know many things, but I have seen many students how they are developing their life, and so many live example I have seen. So I am telling to that, no, it is not a tailoring course. Don't think that. So everybody will tell that fashion designing is like tailoring course. No, definitely it is not a tailoring course. I am telling you. This field you can show your talent, how you are going to become. So these are all the four important areas I have told you, right? So degree in fashion, like fashion designing, business, retail management, garment manufacturing area, style and accessory. These are all the four major area. You can select whatever you want. You want to, whatever things you want to do, you definitely you can select. But recent days, how the fashion is totally changed, like business consultant. Many designers are doing like consultant. How they are going to attract the people, how they are going to connect to the people, that is the work consultant are doing. They will get a client. Once they have got the client, they will talk to them, they will tell them about the dresses and everything based on their need. They will design the garment, then they will stitch the garment based on they. You have to do your purchase and everything. So this is a recent trend now. They are doing very good in Chennai. Actually, I have seen so many business consultant, like fashion consultant in Chennai. So definitely you can become. It is, you don't need to depend anyone. It is your own career, your own talent. You are becoming like that. So definitely you can become. Once you are having a good talent and you are having a good illustration skill, or if you don't have a good illustration also, no problem. In that you can select like garment area. Even I don't have idea about illustration, but I have selected my career like garment area and textile area. But I know basic illustrations, I know the principles and what are all the elements are there in fashion designing, that I know. But I am a lecturer, so I have to learn that everything. But my interest, I am telling you, my interest, like I want to become a lecturer, I want to learn illustration, but my interest is like textile technology. Currently, I'm working my area like eco-friendly fabrics. So what are all the fabrics we can give it for the people, which is really eco-friendly and sustainable. This is a recent trend now, sustainable fashion. So all the product like eco-friendly and everything. So this definitely fashion designing is a good opportunity for everyone. Definitely you can become an entrepreneur, or you can work under designer, or you can become a textile area, or whatever you want. This suppose you are taking a 3-year program like BSc, you can learn from the basic fashion illustration and basic garment construction and advanced garment construction and advanced pattern making, and so many is there. So if you are selecting BSc, you can become. And in this area, you have to set which is your area. Once you have started your fashion designing, you have to identify which area you want to become. That is very, very important. Everybody will tell like various options, but you have to decide what is your area. So that is what I want to tell you. And if suppose you are selecting a fashion technology, that is totally a technology area. Suppose you are selecting BSc, BDES program is also available. Suppose if you are selecting BDES program, that is totally, it's a 4-year program. So you can think, and so you can do a higher education, and you can do foreign abroad studies. So many opportunities are there in fashion designing. It's up to your interest. So this is all about the fashion designing course. Suppose you have so many ideas, like you want to become you want to do some jewelry design. Yeah, you can do a jewelry design. So many, if you have any interest like designing area, you can do that. So fashion designing course, like once you did your course, you can become an entrepreneur. That is very, very important. You don't need to depend anyone. So you know, right, the situation is going very bad now. so that you have to plan for that. You don't need to depend anyone. In your own thing, your idea, you can definitely develop your life and everything. But before going into this passion area, you have to identify what are all the areas, how I'm going to become. That is very, very important. Don't think where I'm studying. Even I have started my career in very rural area, but I have gone through various stages. Now I am working in a leading institution like Vellore Institute of Technology. I did mentor so many students. I have seen so many companies and everything. So definitely this passion reasoning is one of the best courses, I am telling you. And you can work in many areas. Suppose if you want to, your idea, like, you know, what are all the fashion courses, leading fashion institute like NIFT, National Institute of Fashion Technology, and NID, National Institute of Design. These two are very big institution, like, they are giving a good fashion designing courses. But when I start my career, I don't know what is NIFT, what is NID. Suppose if you did your BSc, you can do some courses in NIFT. Then if you did your some BTech course or B design, you can do masters in this institution. Or you want to go some abroad studies, definitely you can do. So many good opportunities, and think that so many, if you have seen in your area, so many boutiques have started. Suppose if you did your degree courses, you can become or you can develop your boutique, like, not like tailoring shop. Definitely you can think different. You have so many ideas, like all the interior work, what are all the colors you can select, how to attract people, everything. Once you have did your fashion designing course, definitely you will have an idea how I'm going to do my shops and everything. You will have an idea. Suppose not in tailoring shop, you can start like retail business, like material purchasing. Or suppose you want to start up any store, you can do like kids wear. Or if you want to do any women's garment, or some specific area like marriage, or like stylist. So all the areas you can become. And recently many students are working in IT area. What are all the jobs in IT area, like the logo designing, it's totally different, like UI UX designer. So some students are very interested in that also, like IT area. So many areas like fashion designing you can become. So don't worry about that, what I want to become. Definitely what is your idea, you can become. So my suggestions, like, fashion designing, one of the best area. But before going into this degree, you have to design which area, like fashion designing or a garment area or textile area or like accessory designing. So you have to plan for that. So I have discussed like job opportunities, what are all the opportunities you can do after your thing. And this slide you are seeing, like, fabric specialist. So these are all the after your degree you can become like entrepreneur, or you can work under some designer or industry. So fabric specialist, so if you are working in any industry or under designer, so you have to know the particular fabric. So definitely you need a degree for this. What are all the techniques you have to, what are all the, how the fabric is differing. So everything you have to understand from the beginning. So then only you can become a fabric specialist. Then trend manager. So according to the trend, how we are going to become that particular shop or particular area. So that is very important. Then pattern maker. This is one of the best working area in industry. So this is like garment manufacturing. Suppose if you are working under any textile unit or any garment unit, so you can decide like pattern maker. So in that industry, so if suppose you want to working in industry, you have no idea how to start up a business, so you want to work under industry, you can work in industry like merchandiser or pattern master or quality checker, and so many job opportunities are there in industry. Nowadays, you know, the situation is little bad, but definitely textile industry is a surviving industry. So you don't need to worry about that. Visual merchandiser. So visual merchandiser, retail merchandiser, it's depend upon the shops, like retail store. Like suppose if you are going to the mall, you can see the display, right? So that work merchandiser will do, visual merchandiser will do according to the occasion. Suppose the Christmas, suppose Diwali. So based on the occasions, the designer, that merchandiser will do based on the store color combination and everything, that arrangement, everything that visual merchandiser do, then designer. So this is a basic thing about the fashion designing. So I want to tell you that please don't think that fashion designing is not like a tailoring course. Everybody will say definitely, but don't think that fashion designing is a tailoring course. No, that basically you have to learn. Even my student, one of my students, she used to tell that after her UG, she did her PG and NIFT, but she used to tell that she has started her own boutique, and she used to tell that suppose my tailor is not coming, I have to sit and work. So that is what you have to, definitely you have to learn garment construction, basic fabric production, everything. So once you have started your career in fashion designing, you have to learn from the textile, from everything. So that is what I'm telling you. Tailor is totally different. Tailor, what are all the customers are giving, they will do. But fashion designing, you can do consultant. You can discuss with various people. From them, you can collect. You can from them, you can collect their idea. You can create for them. You can do something for them. So that is what fashion designing. But fashion designing, once you have completed your degree, you cannot go to the fashion area. That is totally different. How you can enter into a market, enter into your fashion field is totally different. So that everything you have to practice from the beginning. So many students of my students are working in like entrepreneurs. So they all have started their own manufacturing area. They have started like they are having their own boutique. Many examples that I can tell you. So definitely you can do some work in fashion designing. You don't need to depend. If you have any many ideas, if you have so many creative ideas, you can become. Suppose after your UG, you want to do some master's course, or you want to do some management course, you can do it. So in fashion designing also, MBA is available. You can do in business area, like business management, retail management. So many courses are available in Tamil Nadu. So you don't need to worry about what I want to become. So, and I want to tell you one more thing, like after your degree, you can't work like IT people, how they are doing. But definitely you can work in industry. You will have a better career in fashion designing once you did your fashion designing course. So if you have any queries or anything related fashion designing, so definitely you can contact me. You can get my mail ID from this Holy Cross Home Science College. So this is all about my presentation. Thank you so much, sister. You have given me such a good options presenting, and so it's a really good and time to talk about the students during this particular COVID time. So thank you so much, sister. You have given me such a good options to me. So the good opportunity to talk about the students. Thank you so much.